Good morning to everyone. My name is Akshaya. I am from 7th standard from TSWR Girls Chennur. Now the topic is number line. Do you know number line? What is the meaning of number line? The meaning of number line is a line on which numbers are marked at intervals used to illustrate simple numerical operation. Okay, now here is the example of number line. On number line we can find any numbers like 1, 2, 3, infinity and minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, infinity and 0. And do you know what is the meaning of integers? Integers, it means a whole number from 0 to positive or negative infinity is called integers. In integers, there are positive numbers, 0 and negative numbers. Now we can find out the integers on number line. This is number line. Here, before the 0, we can say as negative numbers. Negative numbers. And after the 0, we can say as positive numbers. And 0 is not a positive number and negative number. Here is the examples of Now we find the points. 2. Where is it? 2 is fine. 2 is the positive number. Then the after the 0 we can find. 1, 2. Here is the 2 is draw. And here is the examples of another. Now we can write this example. 2. We can count this like 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3. This is the answer. Here is 5. Thanks to all.